Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are good. You all are fine. Students, today we will learn about quantifiers. We will learn about two quantifiers: how much and how many. हम ये सीखेंगे कि how much and how many का use हमने कैसे करना है. Okay? But before doing this, we will recall countable and uncountable nouns. हम पहले एक बार countable nouns and uncountable nouns के revision करेंगे. Okay? Ready? Okay, let's start. Countable nouns. What are countable nouns? The nouns that can be counted. वो nouns जिनको हम count कर सकते हैं, like apple, pen, boy, girl, picture, one picture, two pictures. We can count them all, na? You can count how many pens are there in your pencil kit. You can also count how many boys are studying in your school, how many girls are studying in your class. So, the nouns that can be counted are called countable nouns. And one thing to be remembered, they can be singular or plural. Boy, boys. Girl, girls. इसको हम singular form में भी लिख सकते हैं और plural form में भी लिख सकते हैं. Okay? And next is uncountable nouns. Uncountable nouns क्या होते हैं? The nouns that cannot be counted. कुछ चीजें ऐसी होती हैं जिनको हम count नहीं कर सकते. Like, when your father brought milk. Can you count the milk? Can you count how many milk in your glass? No, you cannot count. We will say how much milk in the glass. Okay? Hum milk ke saath many ka use nahi karenge. So, it will be written as uncountable noun. Sugar. Can you count the sugar? When we go to market, jab hum market jaate hain sugar buy karne ke liye, hum kehte hain hume 5 cubes दे दो, हमें 7 cubes sugar दे दो. No, we will say 1 kg sugar, 2 kg sugar. So, sugar cannot be counted. It can be measured. इसको हम measure करते हैं, तोलते हैं. Okay? Water. Can you say, मुझे एक dot, एक sip water की thirst है, प्यास है? No. We will say कि हमें जो है, water कितना पीना है? 1 liter, 2 liter, okay, 500 ml. So, we cannot count water. Honey, we cannot count honey. Honesty, honesty means imandari. Can you count how much honest you are? No, you cannot count. So, the nouns that cannot be counted but measured are called uncountable nouns. And they can be in singular form only. Like we can never write water as waters. We can never write sugar as sugars. Hum kabhi bhi waters, sugars, honeys aise plural form mein nahi likh sakte. Okay? Understand? Hum ek baar phir se recall karte hain. Okay? Give me some time please. Okay, my table is ready. Now you can see that there are many things on my table. मेरे table पे बहुत सारी things पड़ी हुई हैं. Okay? I come. Okay. Now we will segregate them into countable and uncountable things. हम इनको countable और uncountable thing में segregate करेंगे. We will start from water. Here is a glass of water. Can you count that? Can you count water? Look, can you count? No, it cannot be counted. It can be measured. So we will mark it as uncountable noun. Water जो है वो uncountable noun है, इसको हम measure नहीं कर सकते. Next is sugar. Can sugar be counted? No. आप इसको count कर सकते हो कि इसमें कितने sugar cubes हैं छोटे छोटे? No, they can never be counted. ओके सो वी विल मार्क इज एज अनकाउंटेबल नाउन. नेक्स्ट इज बुक्स. नाउ लेट्स सी इफ आई एम एबल टू काउंट द बुक्स. 1, 2, 3, 4. ओ यस, दिस कैन बी काउंटेड. आई एम एबल टू काउंट देम. सो बुक इज काउंटेबल नाउन. बुक क्या है? काउंटेबल नाउन है. नेक्स्ट इज मैचस्टिक्स. कैन यू काउंट हाउ मेनी मैचस्टिक्स आर देयर इन द मैच बुक्स? यस, वी कैन से दैट देयर आर 50 स्टिक्स, देयर आर 40 स्टिक्स, देयर आर 10 स्टिक्स. सो वी कैन मार्क देम एज काउंटेबल नाउन्स. नाउ कलर पेन्स, दे कैन बी काउंटेड. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes, we are able to count them. So these are countable nouns. Now, poster colors. Okay, these are 1, 2, 3. In this container, there are 3 poster colors. So it can be marked as countable noun. Now next, now there is a confusion. This is also poster color. Okay? Is poster colors ko humne countable mein mark kiya hai. But when we say how much color is in this container, ki is container mein kitna color hai, we can count the color bottles. Hum color bottles ko count kar sakte hain, but iske andar color kitna hai, वी कैन नॉट काउंट इट. हम इसको काउंट नहीं करते, हम इसको मेजर करते हैं. सो वेन वी से हाउ मच कलर इज इन द कंटेनर, सो ये कौन सा नाउन होता है? अनकाउंटेबल नाउन. ओके, जब हमने इसके लिए क्वेश्चन लिखना है, वी कैन नॉट यूज इट विद हाउ मैनी. हम इसको हाउ मच के साथ लिखेंगे. सो वी विल मार्क इट एज अनकाउंटेबल नाउन्स. ओके, नाउ देयर आर पेन. Now see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, we are able to count them. These are countable nouns. Now honey. Are you able to count honey? We are able to count honey jars. हम honey के jar को count कर सकते हैं, पर how much honey is inside this jar we can never count. So this is honey is uncountable noun. Honey जो है वो uncountable noun होता है. Okay? Now these are tea bags. Okay? These are tea bags. We can be able to count them as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we can count ना कि कितने bags है इसमें. So this is countable. Now let's see. There are so many things on the table. All have been marked with countable and uncountable nouns. Okay. Now we will put them in proper column. अब हम इसको एक proper column में रखेंगे ताकि हमें और ज्यादा clear हो जाए. Okay. Wait for a while. Let me set the table. Okay, now we will place all the things in proper places like countable nouns and uncountable nouns. Let me check. Countable nouns. Colors. That can be counted. Color bottles can be counted. Books can be counted. Matchsticks can be counted. Pens can be counted. Now, uncountable nouns. Water cannot be counted. It is measured. Sugar cannot be counted, it is measured. Color inside the color bottle cannot be counted, it is measured. So it is uncountable noun. Honey cannot be counted, it is measured. All those things which cannot be counted are called uncountable nouns, and all the things which can be counted and written can be written as singular and plural form. जिनको हम count कर सकते हैं singular plural में लिख सकते हैं उसको हम countable nouns कहते हैं. Okay, clear?